What's going on, guys? Brick Breaks here, and before we start, two things. One, really hope you guys like that intro. I put some work into that. I really did. And if it didn't come out too good, just let me know in the comments, and I'll try to update it. Second of all, before we get down to today's order of business, okay, I just want to show off. Just want to show off what I got yesterday. Studio Series RC Sisters. Pick this up if you want officially, but review's coming out soon. So, anyways, today's order of business. I found an OSHA Talking Mushrooms video that they just uploaded, and where this kid's mom throws out their new Xbox Series X that they paid $1,000 for. So I figured we'd take a look at this psychopath and publicly shame them. Shall we? Let's. All right, we're back now. Where's this up here? All right, let's see. All right, let's see what we're up for. I don't know if it's just me, but look in the background. That sister just looks super annoyed at this kid. I mean, this kid has got to be living hell for this family. Oh, so these are skits. Still
all
psychopathic.
Right, so we are getting ready to go do Christmas lights, and we just keep waiting for them. I wish they would just hurry up.
Is this kid's father seriously carrying him out of the house just because he wouldn't get off the fucking Xbox Series X? What the fuck is happening here? Let's just continue watching. It honestly looks like this kid is getting kidnapped because he's being carried out by his father and being put into a minivan, which we all know only soccer moms, aka Karens, can drive. God.
I don't like that.
Alright. Leaving the house. Oh yeah, there's Santa. The Incredible Santa. Look at him dancing. Oh my god. Had a hard time getting Leland off the new Xbox. That's why I had to carry him out here.
He's as obsessed with it as you.
Okay.
You can already tell this mom is a psychopath by the way she said that.
He's obsessed with that as you.
Who the fuck says something like that to their husband?
But even I'm in the van ready to go see Christmas lights. Let's go see Christmas lights. We're gonna go see Christmas lights.
This is the fakest shit I've ever seen in my motherfucking life. Just screw this, Jesus Christ.
Alright, well, there's our neighborhood right back in there. Our house, I don't know, it's back there somewhere. Somewhere on the top of the hill there. Oh, I think I see our house. There it is. Right over there. Do you guys see it? Comment below.
Of course. There's gonna be ads in this video, by the way. I'm not monetized, it's just ads that this video has provided. No, that was not willing to look. Alright, so basically they're just gonna go deliver Christmas presents to their grandparent, to the kid's grandparents, so we're skipping ahead. So I will say, this parade, that fucking looks nice. Look at that, down right down there. I'm gonna skip ahead to the juicy shit. Of course.
Hi guys, I just got done having to throw away a bunch of cardboard boxes. God dang it. Alright guys, so I just got done having to throw away some cardboard boxes. Get a lot of them this time of year. I'm gonna check up on Carol. I'm gonna see what she's up to. Hey, what are you up to?
I'm in a Christmas car.
Oh, cool. Okay.
So we got some even.
She sounds annoyed, I will say. She has to do all those Christmas cards. I'm not even kidding when I say this. I'm probably sending these guys Christmas card, and if I do, I'm probably going to put in a little request to interview them live on a Zoom and record this for YouTube. So stay tuned for that. Of course, these allergies are going to bother me. Oh, God. I sound a little congested today. I'm sorry. There's nothing I can do about this.
Like handmade ones.
Oh, wow.
So we got some from Cole and Bier, and we got a really cool picture from Jake when he graduated high school and stuff. And so, wow, it's like this one's from Trajan. So,
hey. That's exciting.
Yeah.
Christmas cards.
Lots and lots of Christmas cards.
So, I guess Lita's in the gaming room.
Oh, this mom looks annoyed. Let's see what the fuck is gonna happen to this kid's ass.
No, he is not allowed on the Xbox. He has to do schoolwork and clean his room. He has stuff to do. I told him not to be on that Xbox. The Xbox is the worst thing that's ever happened to this house.
Not gonna lie, you stupid psycho. I don't think that Xbox is the worst thing that happened to to your family. I think the worst thing that happened to your family is modern age technology, because it has obviously turned you into the fucking Karen, as well as the stupid coronavirus. God, I hate psychopaths. But let's just see how much she'll progress.
He is obsessed with it. He has to get up. I'm throwing it away. I'm done. No more.
You're not throwing this away. You're not throwing away. You're not going to throw back away that Xbox, Carol. That is her real name. They state it in these videos all the time. She ain't gonna throw this Xbox away. They obviously didn't, because this is fake as shit. But let's just see how good they got it.
Okay, don't throw it away. You're punishing me,
too.
All right, I'm gonna go grab Leland. I'll have him do his homework. But don't throw away the Xbox. What's this crazy talk about throwing away the Xbox?
Writing's not that easy.
Since we're in the middle of the night, I'll take this time to say that throwing away an Xbox that costs $1,000 is crazy. And it's just $1,000 down the drain. Jesus Christ.
You gotta get out of the Xbox. Because mom says you still have homework.
Look, I just want to take a second to interrupt. Say two things. One, please like and subscribe the video. Turn on notifications. If you are new to the channel, I could really use subs. I want to get past 30. I don't want to get past it because I still got to do my Thrilling 30 special. Even though I haven't done it. Fuck that. Second of all, why get an Xbox Series X when you can get one of those brand new PS5s with better graphics?
Yeah, you still got assignments and stuff you got to make up on. Carol!
What?
Leland says he doesn't have any schoolwork.
This father is the least disciplinarian father I have ever seen in my goddamn life. I've met a couple disciplinarian fathers in my life, and they're crazy shit. But this dude sounds like one of those Uber drivers who tries to reason with a Karen in their car. He's literally trying to reason with his wife and his kid. Take that Xbox controller out of his motherfucking hand, hide it, and get him off of his ass into his room and make him do his fucking schoolwork. That's how I would handle it if it was my kid.
I didn't even. You gotta get your schoolwork.
What?
Your mom's talking about throwing away the new Xbox.
No.
Are you playing on the new Xbox?
Yeah.
The new Xbox, guys. You know I haven't had a chance to play on it yet. Because you've always been
like
on
a
it.
You problem.
Hey, you gotta get off the wheels. Get off the new Xbox.
I don't know if it's just me, but this kid just roasted his own father. Like, this dad said he didn't even get a chance to play this new Xbox. I was like, sounds like it's a you problem. Oh, God, bro. I've seen some kids roasting their parents, but he's not good at roasting at this point of the video, but he gets better in others.
Xbox, and do you score? Where's your laptop at?
No.
Oh, Oh my gosh, see, this is what irritates me, guys, is that I can't even get on the Xbox. Because Leland's always on it. Why?
I don't know if I'm smarter than you, father. His name is Lee. They say it a lot. I don't know if I'm smarter than you, 40-year-old Lee father, who doesn't even know how to discipline his own son. But I would just get on it in the middle of the fucking night when he's fucking sleeping. And I just want to take a second to point out that Leland's Infinity Gauntlet is flipping you off.
Leland has schoolwork that he needs to do. Better be charged. You know, he needs to do his schoolwork. He needs to catch up. Hey, here, you need to get your assignments done, get caught up, and then you can play. But you gotta get off. I'm serious. Leland, we're not doing this again. I'm not in the mood.
No, turn it off!
Turn off, man!
Lee, you're stronger than this kid! Push him out of your fucking way! Oh my god.
Okay, turn it off! All right, guys, so excited moment. London's channel is nearing 99,000 subs. She is so close to her own play button. What?
I'm done. I'm done.
That rage came out of nowhere. But we're 10 minutes. So 10 minutes into the video, but I'm just going to ask you again, like, subscribe, turn on notifications, please. It'll really help me out.
No, I haven't played on it yet. Kill, please. I'm begging you, please. Please. I haven't played it yet. Because of Leland?
This mom sounds like one of those psychopathic, like, wives or girlfriends that think they can do whatever the fuck they want to their husbands or boyfriends. But really, that's not the case. This is America. People have the right to do whatever the fuck they want. She thinks she has the right to run this Xbox, which she does, but this dude also has the right to play this fucking Xbox. Lee, I hate to say it, but it's time to get a divorce from your wife.
Leland?
Yes!
God dang it! That thing cost me $1,000, and now I've got to throw it away? Leland! Look out.
No!
You've done it now.
Oh, finally, this kid's getting pushed out of the way.
I gotta turn it off because now your mom wants me to throw it away. I'm coming, hold on. I'm trying to unplug the stupid thing. I can't believe this, Leland. You gotta get off. She tells you to get off, you gotta listen. I'm trying to convince Taylor not to throw this away.
No, I'm not.
I don't know if I'm smarter than you. Again, I don't know if I'm smarter than you, but you're not going to convince your wife to not throw that out. She's done. Although, seriously, divorce her. It's for you and Leland's own good. You can take Leland off somewhere or kick when we stay in the house. And Carol can just go live a miserable old life by herself with her two daughters. Leland looks like an alcoholic drunk by hugging that Xbox. Like, you know how alcoholics will literally, like, hug bottles of alcohol when people's trying to take them away from them? That's how addicted this kid is to Xbox. Instead of alcohol, it's an Xbox. I gotta just shut the fuck up.
You haven't done your schoolwork. You haven't cleaned your room. I'm done. This is going away.
Let me have it, and I want to be able to play on it.
Oh, you're addicted to it, too. I'm so tired of hearing, and I've just even Xbox. Oh, it's an Xbox.
But I haven't played on it.
That sounds like my Karen voice, dude. I don't even know if to take this video seriously or not, or what the fuck to say anymore. Because they've done shit in the past that really annoyed me. This takes it to the next level, God.
I should just throw this on the ground myself.
No!
Dad, what the hell are you doing?
Savage! He's cursed out. He cussed out his father. I honestly just want to cuss out my parents sometimes because, oh God, they can really annoy me sometimes. But I still love them. YouTube, don't demonetize me, even though I'm not monetized. Though Susan can still do that. Oh, fuck.
Okay, watch your language. I'm trying to hang up all these Christmas cards here. And your mom took the Xbox. She's talking about going away. I'm trying to talk her out of it.
Instead of talking your wife out of throwing out that Xbox, take it away from her, hide it in your car, because why the fuck would your wife own your own fucking car, and then ground the kid for millennium and make him do his homework. Oh, add alert.
Writing's not that easy, but Grammarly can help. This sentence is grammatical.
Alright guys, I'm trying to hang up Christmas cards. I still got more Christmas cards here, but this is what I got so far. So whoever sent these Christmas cards, if you recognize any of yours, congratulations. Your card is directly above the gaming room and Leland's room.
Dude, poor Leland, man. I mean, that is just the most defeated look I've ever seen on his face before. Trust me, if my mother ever forced me to sit out in, like, the living room or whatever, and forced me to do my schoolwork in front of her, I would just leave and come back here to do it, because I'm better off working alone. I do better when I'm on my own, when it comes to schoolwork, at least, and making YouTube videos. Ooh, some beef is going on. And just by that look on Carol's face from where I paused it, she just looks like a psychopath. Let's just see what else. Shit, the fuck. What are the... Oh, my God. Work tongue. Wow. God. Let's see what other shit she's going to do. I agree with his father. Throwing out a $1,000 Xbox Series X is ludicrous. And trust me, if my mother ever threw out my $1,000 gaming console, I'd force her to pay for a new one. Serious when I say that. Oh my God, there's a fly in my room. I'm gonna kill that thing. Let's resume. This is not your fault, Carol. Because you threw away that thing, the Xbox, that's all you're gonna hear about. What are these Karens thinking? Like, if I just throw this stupid Xbox, it'll get rid of it. That's not gonna do anything. They're just gonna be bugging you about getting a new fucking Xbox. So, first of all, don't throw it away in the first place. Second of all, stop being a fucking Karen. That felt good. Leland, you're not good at roasting in this video. I mean, if you're going to get into a roast battle with your father, at least come up with some prepared material, dude. Jesus Christ.
$600 on
don't
it.
Care.
A
this.
You don't care that you spend $600 to $1,000 on something, and you throw it away 2 days later. I actually left a comment on this video saying that it's time for this father to divorce. I'm serious when I say that, and I think it's for his own good, so Carol can just go live a sad, miserable life on her own.
Accessories?
Go get the controller right now.
No, you're not going to pull those away, too.
We're going to throw them away, because you don't need
you're
them
being,
anymore.
No, you're being unreasonable,
I threw that fucking
you're
away.
Being
don't
unreasonable.
Need them anymore. I don't care. I hate these stupid Xboxes.
So why did you buy one?
Because I was hoping you would be obsessed with it.
Spoiler alert! When you buy something for your husband or kids that they've been talking about for weeks and weeks and weeks, they're going to be obsessed with about it. Perfect. Example right here, the leader class prime I recently reviewed. I have been waiting this guy. When I first heard I was going to get this guy, I was waiting and waiting and waiting, talking and talking and talking about this shit. When I finally get it, I'm obsessed with this figure now. It's life, Carol.
Put it in the trash now. Give me it. I can't do that.
Carol!
In the trash.
Oh, but come on.
No, it's staying in there.
I'm taking it out. This is
no.
Ridiculous. Hey, Carol, come on.
In the trash.
Come on.
There. Tired of this. You're obsessed
with
this.
You're really going to pull the Xbox away.
I really am. It's gone.
I swear to God, I know I keep putting myself in their position, but let's hypothetically say my parents were still married because they're not. Let's hypothetically say my parents were still married and they just bought me a new $1,000 PlayStation 5 because I want a PlayStation 5. And I was just blown off school to play with it, to play on it. If my mom tried to throw that shit out, there would be a huge rage from my father. It would be coming out of the trash, going up to his bedroom to keep it safe, and there would be an instant divorce.
Guys, I can't believe this. Carol threw away a brand new Xbox.
Go away.
Oh, come on!
Done.
No.
I don't.
You don't need to do this. Oh my God! You like completely missed.
Done. It's over.
Hi, guys. This is the bag right here. It's pretty heavy. I set this over here for the Xboxes.
Sneaky, but you forgot one problem. It's dead noticeable. Your wife ever goes into that garage, she's gonna find it and just throw it out. Instead of hiding it right there, hide it in your fucking car where she won't go.
So it's been a few hours. The trash man's gonna be here any second. I'm gonna grab the trash that I put off to the side over here, and I'm gonna put the Xbox back. It's just right over. Where the hell is it?
I told you to put it in your car.
Why is it not here? Carol?
What?
There was a trash bag. I left the trash bag behind the van. By the full paint tank?
Yeah.
You know where it is?
Yeah, because I knew what you were trying to pull. So right before the trash came, I put it down in the trash can at the end of the street.
It's there, it's back in the trash?
Yeah.
The trash man is coming. Oh, no, 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 no.
Too late, Lee. Too late. I don't think you're catching up.
Tell me what's in there. Garbage man just came, just missed him. Better not have been in here. Oh, she told me she threw it out. That was... Carol, the garbage man came. The Xbox. Did you really put it in there? It's gone. The garbage can is empty.
Good. It's gone. How is she so fucking calm about this? I'm done with this video. Bye. Peace. And after eternity, I'm back. I just got back from having a mental breakdown.
I can't do this anymore! I just cannot do this anymore! Throw away my Xbox, my minutes, my life!
Speaking of mental breakdowns, boy! Moment of silence for our fallen comrade in YouTube glory, Lee Powell, a 1980 to 2020.
We'll miss you, Lee. I just wanted the Xbox.
Can't take it anymore. Divorce her wife. Take your son somewhere else so she can live her sad, miserable life.
Hey, what are you doing? I'm gonna get out of here.
Grammarly can help you write quickly and confidently, so you never have to slow down at work.
All right, guys. I just had to pull myself together, guys. I had a moment there. Bad day today. Xbox. Series X, the brand new Xbox, got flown away by Carol. Never even had a chance to play it. See? That's where it used to go, guys. That's where we had it for about 2 days. Now we're gonna go back to playing the lame Xbox One, whatever. But, God, I cannot believe this! Life is so unfair!
Life is so unfair, and so is your fucking marriage.
I'm done, guys. I'm done. Anyway. Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe.
Alright, so that's really the end of these bitches. What the fuck's your problem, Carol, throwing away a $1,000 Xbox?
God!
Again, I had another mental breakdown. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, people. I'm done with these. I should just unsubscribe to these people. God. But, what he says, thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, turn on notifications, all that good stuff. Follow me on Instagram at HiddenMF1031. And pretty soon I'm getting Twitter. So, look forward to that. And before I leave, I will say, after I upload this video, I'm gonna send this YouTube channel this video. And see me making fun of them. Or maybe they'll see it on their own. I don't know. I'm out of here now. Bye.